to the Steps to Life Camp Meeting 2009. At these gatherings, we must ever remember that two forces are at work. We must pray that God will release the fountain of the water of life. At every meeting we attend, our prayer should ascend that at this very time, God will impart warmth and moisture to our soul. A battle unseen by human eyes is being waged. The army of the Lord is on the ground seeking to save souls. Day by day, the battle goes on. The Lord bids us, put on the whole armor of God. If we pray for the blessing in faith, we shall receive it as God has promised. Join us as we present the Steps to Life Camp Meeting 2009.
Thank you. that long had bound me, gave me life and liberty. Oh, glorious love of Christ, my Lord divine, that made him stoop to save a soul like mine. Through all my days and then in heaven above, my song will silence never.
just going to play it, and you can watch and observe. And the song I'm going to sing is titled Alone. It's a song that I learned many years ago. It has ministered to my heart very greatly, and I hope as I sing it, it'll minister to your hearts as well.
It was alone the Savior prayed, and I said, alone he prayed a bitter cup and suffered there for me. Gave himself to save his own. He suffered alone, alone. It was alone the Savior stood in this judgment hall. Alone he drank the crown of thorns for sin, and it thus my own. Alone, alone he bore it all. He gave himself to save his own. He suffered, bled, and died alone, alone. Alone upon the cross he hung, there others he might say, forsaken then by God and man, alone his life he gave. Alone, alone he bore it all alone. He gave himself to save his own. He suffered it and died alone, alone. Can you reject such matchless love? Can you claim this all? Come give your all in gratitude. I leave him thus alone, alone, alone. He bore it all alone. He gave himself to save his own. He suffered, bled.
Far from home.
bright star, thy guiding ray, till thou shalt reach the realms of light in everlasting day. I ask a warrior on the field, this was his soul-inspiring song, with courage bold the sword I'll wield, the battle is not long. Then weep no more, but well endure the conflict till thy work is done. For this we know the prize is sure when victory is won. I ask again, earth, sea, and sun seem with one voice to make reply. Time's wasting nearly run, eternity is nigh. Then weep no more, with warning tones, portentous signs are thickening round. The whole creation waiting groans to hear far from home, a blessed thought the traveler's lonely heart to cheer, which oft a healing balm has brought and dried the mourner's tear. Then weep no since we shall meet where weary footsteps never roam. Our trials past, our joys complete, safe in our Father's home. Our trials past, our trials past, trials past, our joys complete, safe in our Father's
still my soul, my God, my Father. Thank you. Lead us not into temptation.